Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how easy it is to use AR for your engineering workflows. The first thing you need is a HoloLens 2. By means of these AR glasses, you can visualize holograms in real environments, such as the factory floor, for example. The second thing you need is Hololight Space, which you can download from the respective app stores. I've got a 3D CAD file as JT on my desktop, but keep in mind that also other file formats are possible. I just upload the file here in the Hololight Space portal via drag and drop, so that I have it on the HoloLens. And here we go. In the preview cube, I can choose the scale of the CAD model. In this case, I want to see it in true to scale, so 1:1. I have a much better spatial understanding of my CAD model. And in Hololight Space, there are a couple of tools which help me see its internal structures even better. For example, one striking functionality is the real-time cutting. And that's it for today. Hope you liked my video and got curious about Hololight Space. If you would like to know how you can bring your own CAD files in AR, schedule a meeting with our AR experts and follow the link.